Happy morning. Chapter 7 more division, continuation of the previous topics, part 4. In this session, let's discuss division with remainder 2 and 3 digit numbers. Here, 13 toys are distributed among 4 and there is a leftover of 1. The leftover is called as remainder. In this example, 13 divided by 4, here 3 is quotient and the leftover, that 1 is remainder. Let's see this example. 62 divided by 4. We all know that the first step is to compare the digits, that is the leftmost digit in the dividend with divisor. 6 with 4. As 6 is greater than 4, we can divide 6 by 4. By using the tables of 4, we'll get the product nearest to 6 is 4. That is 1 fourths are 4. Let us write 1 in the tens place of the quotient and 4 below 6. Let's subtract 4 from 6. That is 6 minus 4 equal to 2. Let's bring down 2. Now we have 22. Let's divide 22 by 4. By using the tables of 4, we will get the product that is less than and nearest to 22 is 20. That is by multiplying 5 with 4. So let's write 5 in the ones place of the quotient and 20 below 22. Let's subtract 20 from 22. That is 22 minus 20, which gives 2. Here our quotient is 15 and remainder is 2. Let's divide 418 by 3. First step is to compare the leftmost digit of the dividend with divisor. That is 4 with 3. We all know that 4 is greater than 3. So by using the tables of 3, we have to find out the product that is very near and less than to 4. Here we have 1 threes are 3, which is less than 4. So let's write 1 in the hundreds place of the quotient and 3 below 4. Subtract 3 from 4. That is 4 minus 3 equal to 1. Bring down 1. Now we have 11. Divide 11 by 3. By using the tables of 3, we'll get the product that is very near and less than 11 is 9. So write 3 in tens place of the quotient and 9 below 11. Let's subtract 9 from 11. That is 11 minus 9, which gives 2. Now let's bring down 8. Now we have 28. 28 divided by 3. By using the tables of 3, we will get the product that is very near and less than 28 is 27 by multiplying 9 with 3. So let's write 9 in the ones place of the quotient and 27 below 28. Let's subtract 27 from 28. That is 28 minus 27, which gives 1. Here our quotient is 139 and remainder is 1. Let's see one more example based on this remainder sums. 378 divided by 5. Here the first leftmost digit of the dividend is 3, which is less than 5. So we have to take two digits, that is 3 and 7, which is 37. Now let's see the product that is nearest or less than 37 by using the tables of 5. Here we have 7 5s are 35. Let's write 7 in tens place of the quotient and 35 below 37. Let's subtract 35 from 37. We'll get 2. Bring down 8. Let's divide 28 by 5. By using tables of 5, we will get the product that is nearest to 28 is 25. That is 5 5s are. So let's write 5 in the ones place of the quotient and 25 below 28. Let's subtract 25 from 28. That is 28 minus 25 gives 3. Here our quotient is 75 and remainder is 3. Thank you, children.